And welcome back to the channel. I am Deborah and this is the Auntie Scheme. So just a quick update on the Royal AM saga. Royal AM has sold its status to TTM. So the owner of TTM, who sold his DStv Premiership League status to Maruma Gallets, will take over the status of Royal AM in the GLAAD Africa Champions League. And in turn, Umam Khize has bought the status of Bloemfontein Celtics. Yo, ayi nyaka nyaka nje le yokuthenga thenga ama team, uthenga thenga ama status with the team. And the shocking thing that I read today in a tweet that Robert Marawa wrote is that the chairman of Bloemfontein Celtics told some of the players, we will see, they needed to pack. Back and give a KZN, because that's where Umam Khize's team will be based. Andy Leo at Mama Minang Funi Celtics, and that's what he got. They'll be playing in the DStv Premiership, and that's what they always wanted. So I'd like to wish them luck. And I don't know. That's just how it is. You mess with DStv Premiership. For more updates, please subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like and comment, and I'll see you in my next video.